Cross your eyes and hopefully this Voki will become somewhat sort of kind of a little bit like an excuse for 3D.